Hello everybody, I'm KevBotX and welcome back to another episode of Breath of the Wild. So I just finally found out how to get up to the Goron Mountain thing, because I went there with heat resistance. That doesn't help because the air is going to set you on fire. So I had to talk to this person, Gale, and she sold me fireproof potions, which are supposed to make me fireproof, not heat resistant, but like fireproof. So that should keep me from catching on fire. So now I can finally actually go up here, which is something I could have done a while ago. Let's go ahead and travel up here so I can try to glide my way in there. Drink. So I'm fireproof, but what about my weapons? Oh no. I don't want to lose my bows. Hey there. Hey. Fool. Dang it. Gotcha. Oh, dang it. Oh, it's setting my arrows on fire. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's so hot here, it sets my arrows on fire. I don't want to touch any of these. Oh no, I gotta climb up this? Oh no. Oh no, I don't have to. Oh, wow, hold on. Shaboop. I'm gonna mark you down for later, because I am not gonna deal with you. Because I can't climb on. Whoa, hold on. Maybe I can. I don't have any. Dang it. Oh, there's no way to dodge that. Oh, both of his arms? I've never seen him do that. Oh, here we go. Wait. Ooh. There we go. Oh no, that heat resistance took off the fire. Oh no. I gotta add another one. I removed the fireproof effect. So I was just dying. I'm all out of the things. Go ahead. Yeah. Oh, I can't aim any lower. Here we go. Gotcha. Yay. Ooh, a diamond. Ooh. Yay. Oh, is this? Oh, there's more. All right. What is this? Death Mountain marker number 3, Southern Mine. Oh. Oh.
Hey.
Hi. Wow, you're almost as big as I am. Why is my older brother Grayson always complaining about stuff? I don't know. But why? Why don't you know? If you're a grown-up, you should always say the truth. Oh. Hello. Hylian! This is bad. Because just beyond Goron City, they're raining down from the what? Hylians are raining down from the sky? Tons of magma bombs. What are you gonna do? Are you're gonna go all the way up the mountain? You can't. It's not just magma bombs you have to worry about. My papa says the mountain's burning hot. It's burning. It's boiling. It's on fire. Well, anyway, you get my point. Oh, he's looking out for me. What the? Hey. That dude's old. Looks like orangutans. Grumble. Grumble, grumble. And how are you surviving in this heat? Hey, perfect. You showed up at just the right time. I'm on my way back from Goron City, but I forgot to buy souvenirs. I wanted to capture some of those fireproof lizards that they live here on the Death Mountain. Those suckers are quick. Say, you look pretty speedy. I bet you can catch a ton. If you bring me 10, I'll give you heat-resistant armor. Oh. So what do you say, buddy? Yeah. Yes. Yeah, actually, I will. Or is it heat-resistant or fire-resistant? Because I got, like, 4 fire-resistant pieces of armor. And I don't have any of those lizards. Eh. Well, I'll get to him later. Oh, I'm almost to the city. And they are that close to monsters. Their mining zone is that close to monsters? It's not good. What is that?
Okay.
I better get some healing. Whoa. Oh no! Oh, I got hit! The birds! Ooh, raw whole bird. This part. That is not the shape or size of that ostrich it just killed, but. Okay. Okay. It's not the shape or the size. Oh, wow. There's a Goron in the wall. Oh, there's another one. Hey. Looks like they have a problem. Oh, am I at the Goron village already? Yay! Hey. Well, looky here. Welcome, Master Link. How'd you know? What do you mean? More importantly, I hope you made it past all those magma bombs without injury. To be honest, we haven't had too many visitors here since those magma bombs started falling from the sky. I'd be bored to tears if I didn't pass the time pretending to greet the long-lost Hylian champion, eh? Oh, in case you didn't know, Link is the Hylian who fought alongside the Goron champion, Daruk. If you want to know, if you want to hear more, talk to the boss. He lives further in town. So he's just pretending. Ooh, armor shop. The sign's made out of metal. That's awesome. Flame guard. I need these. Oh, but isn't that what that other guy's gonna give me? Ah, oh, whatever. I'll just buy it.
Ooh. Yeah.
I don't really see how that's flame resistant. I don't really see how it's flame resistant. There's metal that would heat it up even more. Especially being here. Ripped and shredded my armor shop. I would have sell some things so I can get that helmet, which 2,000 actually. That's a lot. Oh crap. Let me sell these.
Ooh.
I got enough. This is probably what that guy is gonna give me for completing that quest, but oh well. There we go. I'm like Bomberman now with the head. Stay at my end, friend. Oh, you'll do it nicely. He's just like very creepy. Okay. Oh. Sure, it's up here. Wow, is this guy old? Dread, the blasted Rudania. What's wrong? Oh, that's me. What's wrong? With Rudania running wild recently, Death Mountain's eruptions have gotten real bad. You see Rudania stomping around up there on the mountain? They say that 100 years ago it actually used to protect our people from harm. But that was then, and this is now. Now all it does is mess up our mining operations. We're all suffering because it's stopping us from doing business. I can't tell you how many times we've used the cannon to chase off that thing, but it always comes back. It's just some pain in my back. Wait, who are you?
I'm a traveler.
I see. So then, you came all this way to pay respects to me? I like you already, brother. Well, my name is Bluto. I'm the great Goron boss who's fearsome enough to silence a crime. You're fearsome enough to stop a crying child, or to make a silenced child cry. Either way. I think it'd be the second one, if you're fearsome enough. Yes, it's none other than I, Bluto. I was planning to drive off Rudania like I always do, but then this blasted pain in my back flared up out of nowhere. That blasted Unobo wouldn't really return. Unobo's a young Goron who helps me drive off Rudania. He went to grab some painkillers for my back at the abandoned North Mine, but he hasn't come back yet. Oh, he's got a little mustache. He's got a little mustache. Whoops. Slacker, I bet he's off somewhere wasting time. Hey, if you happen to see Unobo, will you let him know I'm looking for him? Ooh, I heard that one. Ooh. That doesn't sound good, man. Oh. Like, seriously, this the path leads to an immediate cliff I have to climb? What the heck? That was a chair. Oh, I can't take the mining hat. Who are you?
Well, it's a Hylian. That's unexpected. What are you doing here, little guy? There's only an abandoned mine past this point. that a lot of monsters. In other words, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. It's dangerous.
Yay. Checkpoint.
Oh, I see you sneaking about over there. Oh, dang it. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do it. Come on. Fine. Bloop. There we go. Yeah. Oh no, it's burning. Ah. Oh, good. Fool. Whoa. An Octorok eyeball. This can only be obtained from an Octorok type enemy. You can sell it to a store, you can make elixirs with it, but it may have other uses as well. Oh yeah, it's so hot here I could just like lay meat on the ground and it would cook it. I'm sure that's I thought that was chicken. Those are rocks. Going on today? So many people out and about. You should know it gets much hotter past here, and there are always lots of monsters. It's really dangerous.
No.
Why is a stranger like you asking about Unibu?
No.
Huh? Boss does? Well, then I guess I better tell you where Unibu is.
Oh.
Went to a vault to fetch some painkillers, but not you mentioned it, I suppose he never came back. This place is dangerous, so I'm probably shouldn't go looking for him. So I shouldn't? Okay. So, do you need something else? No.
Ah.
So he went over here. Hey guys, don't mind me. What is that? Yeah, what is that? Abandoned North Mine. Oh. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Get up. Ah! No, Link, climb up. You can do it. Somebody. What's happen? Oh. I got this. Maybe I don't have this. He's actually talking. I think. Oh, now's not the time for a Korok. Yay, I found you. Boop. I got a, Yeah, he just said somebody, and he said I can't get out. Oh, I don't have anything, man. I can try bomb arrows. I would expect it to be like ice arrows, but I don't know. Let's try bomb arrows.
They just blew up on me.
Oh no, that did a lot of damage. I'm trying. I'll blow myself up to help you. That didn't help either. I don't know how to help you. Oh, wait a minute. Do I need to actually break him out with the... I don't know how to help you, man. I can't hit those rocks. Do I need ice arrows? Or do I need to shoot it with like a cannon or something? I gotta move this. How do I move this? I can't move that. Alright, so let's at least try to see if it has anything to do with ice arrows. It's probably just the cannon now that I figured out how to turn it. Yep, it's the cannon. Alright. Back I go. And I'm gonna load it first. Just in case it doesn't turn directly at him. A shaboop. And shaboop. Nope, it does not turn directly at him, so I gotta. Bam. There we go. Oh. He was using some kind of power. It's okay.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
I'm here, man. I got you.
Oh man, oh man, oh man. What am I gonna do? Monsters! They're here! They found me! Help!
Huh?
So he's a coward, but I gotta help him become brave. A brave Goron man. Here we go. I gotta help him become a brave Goron man. Because he's got the power.
Now I've gotten a good look. Whoa, it's a Hylian.
Wait, you're the one who broke that cog and rescued me? Gaw, thanks, brother. But you brought the way to begin off. Oh, that's it. Was charge a confounder filled the goodness. And any custom show you when the god just said to return. Everyone calls me a Yompa. Makes a difference. Can I get some power calls for boss? But a micro bomb calls a rock slide. Suddenly the entrance gone. Brother, what? How did you break those rocks at entrance with the cannon?
Huh?
Huh? You use the boss's cannon? Things too difficult to start on a boss cannon.
I never forgot. This isn't the time for chat. I need to live this punk on Sunday Con. So I got raw. Still can't do boss law. You look gruff. Please all your patch of fiber. I shall have a reward in it for your occasion. Goodbye for now, God.
See ya. Oh, I want to do that. Oh, that's one of the... When I played Majora's Mask, that was my favorite thing to do, was use the Goron mask and roll around. That was fun. I want to do that. So I got this stupid shield. It doesn't work. What is that? Oh, dang it. Oh, it's just more Lumino ore. Or Luminos. Ah! It never hit me. Whoa. That was a lot. Hey. Oh, I can improve my hearts. I got enough. Oh, I got 11. I don't think I'm gonna need any more than 2 stamina bars. I mean, there's equipment for that, or not equipment. There's food for that can restore it or improve it further for a little bit. Oh, it's the Tiny Traveler. Yuba told me all about how you helped him, brother. Here's a reward for you. Hylian's like you need this sort of thing, right? Fireproof. I don't need that anymore. Okay then. Well, I took my painkiller, so I guess it's time to meet up with Yonobu. I mean, no disrespect to Dark's legacy, but if I'm not there to give that Rudania a good walloping... Are you really telling me you don't know about Daruk, the Goron champion? See that statue up there? That's Daruk. That's what I thought.
Champions know they better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the?
Oh, he does have... And he has the blue scarf thing, the new one.
What was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then never mind. Forget I said anything.
So that new one has his power. Or his strength. It's gotten into you. Highlands sure are strange. Anyway, Yonabu is actually a descendant of the Great Dark. That's what I thought. He has the same blue thing, scarf. He wears it like a little thing, scarf. That a slacker can even use Dark's protection. Oh. Use it to protect himself when he could fire, when we could fire him at Rudania. That's the only way we can chase that blasted beast away. We have no choice because normal cannonballs are no good against it. Alright, that's enough out of me. Time to go drive off Rudania. Oh. Oh yeah. Just beachy. Dumb traveler. Of course I'm not okay. I'm afraid I won't be going anywhere today. I hate to put you on the spot, but can you please go tell Yonabu that I'm gonna have to cancel for today? He should be at Elden Bridge. What's in here? They sleep on a bed of rocks. I think that's what that is. They sleep on a bed of rocks. These guys are all rock. Rock everything. Rock bath, rock bed, rock back, rock diet. What are you guys doing? Who's there? Who's disturbing my morning bath? Huh. A Highland tourist, huh? How's the water? Lukewarm. I like to relax in some really hot water. A lot hotter than this nonsense. By the way, I don't see many tourists like you equipped to stand up in this heat. I'm impressed. Even still. Don't go near Rudania. If you do, no matter how well prepared you are, you'll be burned to ashes. In any case, getting across the bridge of Elden is impossible right now. The boss probably raised the bridge to keep Rudania from coming over here. That looks like it's hot water. Look at all that steam coming off of it. Oh, there he is, getting beaten up. Oh no! I'm coming. I think I got a sneeze coming too. I have a nose. No, he grabbed it. It's a spear, man. Use it like a spear. Oh dang it, now he's using like a spear. Oh, I thought he dropped it. Wow, you're crazy strong, Goro. You saved me again. Oh, I need that. There we go. Thanks for saving me, brother. I would have been in real trouble if you hadn't shown up when you did, Goro. Still no sign of a boss, huh? He's not coming. He's not coming? But why? His back hurts. After we went through all that trouble to get them, the pink holes didn't even end up working. Well, if the boss can't help, there's nothing else we can do, I suppose. Yeah, I can do it. You're not going back, but why? Huh? You're going to try to board the divine... I've boarded three. You see that elephant right there in the background? Conveniently in the background. That's actually very convenient for me. You see that elephant? That's a divine beast. I tamed it. I tamed the other two as well. Who do you think you are? Lord Daruk? It's dangerous in there, Goro. Though, I guess if you weaken it first, it might be possible. But why risk it? Well, I don't really get it, but I'm sure you got your reasons, Goro. Problem is, good old Boss raised the Bridge of Eldin to make sure that the mean divine beast couldn't get over here. In order to get to where Redania is, we have to find a way to get the Bridge of Eldin back down. Boss would normally use the cannon to lower it. We can't get across unless we figure something out. If Boss can't come down here, then we can't use the cannon to lower the bridge. That means we're out of luck. Oh, it occurs to me that you know how to use the cannons, don't you? Maybe we can get across after all. So let's just do what I do to help Boss sometimes. That means I'm going to be the cannonball, and you'll launch me. I got Durik's protection, Goro. My ancestors can't possibly fail me. That means I can smash into anything that won't hurt one bit. My ancestors, Durik, was a big deal, Goro. That's what Boss says, so I just gotta be true. It's gotta be true. And I can use Durik's protection just like Durik could. That means there's no need to worry, Goro. So rest easy, got it? We'll go on then. Take aim at the Bridge of Eldin and fire away. Just so you know, I'm kinda gentle about it. Do I still need a bomb? Putting it in there anyways. So here we go. And boop. Well, how'd they put it up? Did they push it up? We did it. See that, Goro?
If we put our heads together, anything is possible. The power of my ancestor. Dog's protection, it really is something else, isn't it? Hey, that's, guess it's my time as a cannonball isn't over just yet, Goro. So let's get a move on across the bridge, brother.
I think he's a little more confident when he's dizzy. Okay, here we go. Gosh, I'm nervous. Oh. What are you gonna do now? I think it sees us. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, whoa. No, I think it does see us. Yikes. A sentry is always a nuisance, no matter where it is or how many of them there are. If one finds you, Redania will go nuts, which will cause Death Mountain to erupt. I always get spotted, and the magma bombs come raining down one after another. If Boss were here, he'd swat those magma bombs away like they're nothing and force his way up. I don't think I'll be able to help you do that, Goro. And I don't want to cause you any trouble. Maybe the best idea is for you to give me the signal to let me know when I should stop and when I can move forward. Let's hurry and decide what the signal will be, Goro. A wink. I like mind powers. Huh? Mind powers? Wow. You mean like real life telepathy? I didn't know Hylians could do that sort of thing these days. Are you transmitting yet, Goro? What the? I'm not receiving anything over here. Let's hurry and decide what the signal will be. A wink. Yeah. I don't think I'll be able to see that from far away off in the distance, Goro. Try to think of something better. Are you getting angry? You getting sassy? Huh? You giving me sass because I'm giving you sass? Don't sass me. Let's hurry. And decide what the signal will be. A whistle. Huh? Oh, yeah. I have a whistle. When I hear a whistle, I'll either stop in my tracks or start moving forward. I like it. Even though it's kind of like calling a horse. Okay, then.
I'm counting on you and your whistles to make sure I'm not spotted by those awful sentries. Can I shoot them?
Okay.
I like this guy. Oh, dang it. It's too far away. All right. All right, let's go. Yeah, as long as he stays behind me at this speed, I may not even have to whistle to stop him. Can I freeze it or something? All right, let's go. No! He was too slow.
Danger!
Ah! Oh no, I'm getting it. Oh no. Give me those four hearts. Whoa! What is he doing? Yeah, you know you messed up. So what's the point of this? Oops.
Take that.
Oh, I'm supposed to fire you at it. Oh, okay. So I'm already in the boss fight. Oh.
Hippity hoop, hippity hoop.
We did it, Goro. If we can keep this up, we shouldn't be able to enter the, or we should be able to corner Rudania. I can't just like fire you up the mountain and then meet you. Oh, good. Okay, you're doing... Oh, no, it's moving. I think it's moving. Oh, no, it's moving. Ah! Oh, wait. Oh, dang it. Oh, no. Yeah. Sneaky, sneaky.
I can get these. Here we go. Did direct hit, Goro. Thanks to Daru's protection, I didn't hurt me one bit. My ancestors came through for me. If we keep weakening it like this, we should be able to get inside. Don't let up, brother. Ooh, this one's gonna be tough. I think they're both moving. Alright. Oops. That was my fault. And here we go. We're gonna hit right in the face. That's not where I was aiming, but. Guess we're not hitting him in the face. Oh, I did it again! Threw herself into the lava.
That was so cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Do it. I mean, I don't really need you, but okay. Just be careful where you land, because you might die. Travel gate registered to map. Yay.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see.
Hey, Daruk.
I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you.
You're a nice guy.
You're here
I
to
like
take
you
control
the best.
Of old Redania back from Ganon, eh?
You're the nicest
You're
to me.
You're gonna need a map that shows the
bird
guts
douche,
of this
though.
Place. You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Alright, so that is the end for today's video, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching. I don't know what I gotta do after this. After I help him, maybe I gotta return to Impa. I do know I gotta get the Master Sword, and the Master Sword's in here. I saw it before. Because I went through here, and I took pictures, and I worked my way through here. And it's in there, but I haven't tried to pull it yet, so thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone. Is he still up there? Oh, there's a treasure chest.